A few days ago, I started a new vintage sewing project with these purple fabrics because I have these really cute purple shoes and purse and belt and all of the things, and I thought I was really going to love this dress. So today I got started all excited, and now I'm at the point where I absolutely hate this dress. So do I keep going or do I cut my losses? Let me know what you think.